Welcome everyone to the West End Rowing Club for our opening day celebration and also the awarding of the Rowing New Zealand Rowing Foundation Legacy Awards. My name's David Valance and I'm very proud to be the current club captain of West End. I've got a few special people to welcome here today. Max Weston, our patron, and today is actually Patrons Day, so well done Max. Ross McKee, our president, our life members, and a very special welcome to West End for some of our guests, Tony Popwell, the current president of Rowing New Zealand, Ivan Sutherland, the chairperson of the New Zealand Rowing Foundation, Simon Peterson, chief executive of Rowing New Zealand, who'll be here shortly, and also Mike Hartley, who's been past president of Rowing New Zealand. And also a very special welcome to all our West End elite representatives from the 1950s and the early 1960s, and especially their family members that are here today.